Good morning, friends. In the last lecture, we have seen free radical formation of initiator and the initiation of polymeric chain. And also, we have seen the propagation. Now, in this lecture, we will see the various modes of propagation. That means how propagation takes place and how polymeric chain or a chain of polymer get obtained. So before going to the actual modes, we will see the what are the positions of monomer that can be referred. So we will see on the screen a vinyl monomer, where vinyl monomer can be, or any monomer can be positioned according to your their location. That means a starting point can be called as a head, while the end point is called as a tail. That means the starting point of any monomer is referred as a head. So that is the starting position, it is called head, and the terminating or end position of any monomer can be called as a tail. So depends on this head and tail position, there are four different ways of propagations. That means how this fresh monomer is getting attached to the polymeric chain or growing chain. So depends on the position at which this reaction takes place, depends on the position at which the reaction of a growing chain and the fresh monomer takes place. These are the four different ways of propagation. So the head, head tail, tail tail, and tail head. So these are the four different ways of propagation modes. Basically, the names are very clear. That means the first letter or first word, that is head, head, tail or tail, it represents the position of growing chain where the reaction is going to take place. While the second word, that is a head, whatever it is, it may be a head or it may be a tail, it represents the position of fresh monomer where the propagation reaction is going to happen. So we'll see these four different ways in the reaction so that it can understand properly. So the first mode that we have listed in earlier slide, that is head-head addition. That means head of growing chain will react with the head of fresh monomer or approaching monomer, what we can say. So that means here, in case of head-head addition or head-head mode of propagation, the reaction will be takes place will be between the head of growing chain. Here you can see that is a CH2 star, that is the initiated polymeric chain or growing chain, with the head position of the approaching monomer, where you can say in product side, the head, the bond, the new bond is formed between the head position of the growing chain. So this is the head addition of propagation. That means head of propagating chain and head of fresh monomer, the reaction between these two positions has been taken place. So this mode, that's why this mode is called as head. In case of tail head position or tail addition, means it will be a tail of growing chain and head of fresh monomer. Let us see how it takes place with this reaction. See, in growing chain, the tail position of the chain is going to react with the head position of the fresh monomer. So you can see at the in the reaction, that is the new bond or the reaction is taken place at the tail position of growing chain and the head position of the fresh monomer. So that's why it is a tail head addition, tail of growing chain, head of. In the next mode, that is the tail addition, that means tail of growing chain, obviously name itself indicates, that means both the ends are tail ends, that means tail of growing chain and tail of approaching monomer. So it becomes a tail addition. You can see at the product side, so both the tails have been joined with the new bond, so your reaction will continue. So this is a tail addition. Next one, head tail addition. Very clear, head of growing chain, tail of fresh monomer. See, here CH2 star, that is head position of the growing chain, and CHX, that is the tail position of the vinyl monomer, we can say a fresh monomer, that can reacted each other. We know the mechanism how this star is getting replaced with the, how this star, or we can say this free radical, how it get transferred to the next position, that already been covered in the last lecture during the initiation reaction. So double bond gate breaks, the reaction between this CH2 and this CH of fresh monomer takes place, and ultimately this polymeric reaction will continue till the last monomer get consumed. So during this, how this fresh monomer gate reacts, these all four type of either any one or combination of any two or any three or any four modes of addition may take place there. It may be a head head, it may be head tail, it may be a tail tail, or it may be a tail head. So these are the four different ways of propagation modes, I must say, propagation modes of addition polymerization, by which your polymeric reaction can take place or can happen. So this is all about the various modes of propagation. I hope it is clear. Thank you.